be in the 7-8 position. Excuse me, on the Lee Automotive scoreboard, but.
You did a great job. I'm so proud of you.
The battery's going to die.
You know, think that you're going to be here, you know, maybe a couple more times this year?
Congratulations.
How does it feel?
Awesome. I'm out of breath now.
It was a long race.
Good job, right?
So is there anybody you'd like to thank tonight, Brian?
I'd like to thank Jeff Valenz for giving me the opportunity to run this car. He's got four of them. Beginning of the season, or last season, people were like, hey, you know, you're going to run not great equipment. And I'm like, you know what? I've got the cars up in Clark's shop up north now. We're going to work on these things, and we're going to get the podium and finishes. And here we are, first time out on the podium.
Now, do you have any more goals for this year?
Just keep bringing along good finishes. And I was hoping top 5 for points, or top 10 for points, but maybe we'll shoot a little higher than that.
Well, great job, Brian.